literature portion, and we are starting with the first chapter, that is the best Christmas present in the world. So let's begin this. Before you read, there are some dates or periods of the time in the history of the world that are so significant. What do you mean by significant, students? Significant means important, that everyone knows and remembers them. The story you will read mentions one such date and event, a war between the British and the Germans in 1914. Can you guess which war it was? So students, which war it was? You might have read about this war in history. It was World War I, right? Now these are the dates given to you. The answer you will find on page number 23. So now let's begin first comprehension. I spotted it in a junk shop in Bridport, a roll top desk. So now students, junk shop is a shop where you find second hand things, fine. And Bridport is a place which is in England, okay. So here I refers to the narrator, and narrator spotted means find. So narrator finds a roll top desk, a junk shop, and where was the junk shop? In Bridport. Fine. Now let me tell you what is roll top desk. You can see in this picture, this is a desk which is called roll top desk. Okay. Now the man said it was early 19th century and all. Means the shopkeeper of the junk shop told the narrator or the author that it is very old. And it is made up of oak. Do you know what is oak? Oak is a kind of tree. Okay. Now, I had wanted one. Who is I? Again, I refers to the narrator. But they were far too expensive. Narrator always wanted to buy that roll top desk, but he could not buy because they were very expensive. This was one in a bad condition. The roll top in several pieces, one leg clumsily mended, scorch marks on all down one side. So the roll top desk which he finds in junk shop was in a bad condition. Fine. So that desk was gonna sell in a very less money. Fine. It was very bad, in a bad condition. How can we say it? There was a scratch marks on a side. What does scratch marks mean, students? Burnt marks. Okay. And clumsily mended means very awkwardly mended. Mended here refers to repair. So the table was repaired very awkwardly, and there was a burnt marks at a side. So now it was going for very little money. Now why the roll top desk was going for a little money? Because it was in a bad condition. I thought I could restore it. It would be a risk, a challenge, but I had to have it. The narrator knew already that purchasing that desk would be a risk, a challenge. He don't know whether he can restore it or not. Okay, but still he is purchasing. Why? Because he can't afford the new one. So, as a challenge, he purchased that roll top desk. I paid the man and brought it back to my workroom. Now, what is workroom? Workroom where the person works. Okay, at the back of the garage. Where was the workroom? Workroom was at the back of garage. Clear? I began work on it on Christmas Eve. So, when he started working on the roll top desk, he started working on that desk on Christmas Eve, means before a day of Christmas. Now, next is, I removed the tall roll top completely and pulled out the drawers. The veneer had left it almost everywhere. So he started repairing it. And what is veneer? Veneer, students, is a covering of the furniture. You all are having furniture at your home. So the design, the upper design is called the veneer. You can say sanmaika. Okay. So the veneer had left it almost everywhere. Left it open the last. Why? Because it was stuck fast. Stuck fast means closed very tightly. Because it was very old and it was shut very tightly. Now, I tried all I could to ease it out gently. In the end, I used brute force. So, he tried to pull it easily, but he was not able to do so. So, he used brute force, means he used his full energy, okay, to open that. I struck it sharply with the side of my fist and the drawer flew open to reveal a shallow space underneath a secret drawer. There was something in there. I reached in and took out a small black tin box. So students, with his brute force, he was able to open that drawer. In that drawer, he found a secret drawer and there was something inside that drawer. So when he reached there, he found a small black tin box. What he found there? He found small tin box inside there and sellotaped to the top of it was a piece of lined note paper. So on that tin box, there was a note. It was sellotape, means tape is still a new one. Then, and written on it in shaking handwriting. Shaking handwriting here refers to, means with a shivering hand. Okay, now what was written on that note? It was Jim's last letter received January 25th, 1950. So, this was written on that note paper. To be buried with me when the time comes. It means when the time comes refers to when the person who was having that note will be leaving the world. Okay, so that letter should be buried along with the God. Now, I knew as I did it that it was wrong of me to open the box. But curiosity got the better of my scruples. Now here, narrator already knew that he should not open the letter of someone, because you all know that we should not read someone else's messages or letter, right? He already knew, but he had a curiosity to open that. So the curiosity wins and he opened the letter. Now let's see. Inside the box, there was an envelope. The address read, Mrs. Jim MacPherson, 12 Copper Beaches, Bridport, Dorset. So, when he opened that letter, the address was written, Mrs. Jim MacPherson. So, here we can know that Mrs. Jim MacPherson must be the wife of Mr. Jim, right? So, it was the address of Mrs. Jim. What was the address? 12 Copper Beaches, Bridport, Dorset. I took out the letter and unfolded it. He opened the letter and it was written in pencil and dated at the top, December 26, 1914. So now we will be reading about that letter, that what was the letter about and all the things, what is the special about that letter and many more things. So this is comprehension check. What did the author find in a junk shop? Can you answer this? Yes, of course you can. He finds what? A roll top desk. What did he find in a secret drawer? Who do you think had put it in there? Means who has put that letter? It must be the person whose desktop was, means roll top desk was. And what did he find in a secret drawer? It was a letter. Okay. So I will be sending you the answer. Now your homework is to do the word meanings. And these question answers we will send you in a PDF form. So there are some extra words which we will be sending you the meaning of all those words. Along with that, you have to do these words also as a word meaning. Okay, thank you. We'll meet in the next class with the second comprehension. Till then, stay home, stay happy.